It's a hot, hot, hot day here in Tower City. That's where thousands of fans lined up for a jam-packed early afternoon to see the cast members of Hot in Cleveland. I'm reporter Annette Lawless, and coming up tonight on Fox 8 News, I'll give you a little bit of a behind-the-scenes action of what all went down here at the shopping center, including a very special message one of the actresses had for LeBron.